Hi guys, and welcome back to my channel, Kawaii and Milk. My name is Mercedes, and I know it has been a long time coming. I have not posted in a month, but I am trying to get back in the game. I have been very busy these last few weeks. I am in school, and I just have a lot going on right now, but I'm trying to be more consistent. I am going to be more consistent. Make sure you guys are following me over on my social medias, my Instagram, my TikTok, and my Facebook, because that's where I post most often. But anyway, this is going to be a quick video for you guys. Basically, I'm just packaging an order for you. Her name is Zykyria, and she ordered a pink pair of my teddy bear slippers. So I'm just getting those ready for her. And these are what the slippers look like. Let me show you. These are the slippers. Now hers are going to come in a package. They're already in the box, but I just want to show you guys what they look like. Make sure you guys get your teddy bear slippers for cozy season. They are so comfortable. It is, I only have adult sizes right now. So basically one size fits all if you're a size 5 to 10. I will start adding toddler sizes and kids sizes soon. But I just want to see how these would sell. And these are actually my most popular items in my shop. So make sure you all go on my website, www.kawaiimilk.com, and check these out. You can also find the link in the description box. So this is what she's getting. And of course, you guys know I love giving out freebies. So I'm also giving her one of our leftover Nightmare Before Christmas fall bundles. So it comes with a scrunchie, a Broadway lip gloss, a chapstick, hers is a milk chocolate, and a piece of candy. If you guys want to purchase these, you can head over to my website and get them. I believe they're like $6.99, $7. And I'm also giving her one of my custom Kawaii Milk lip glosses. This one is named after my niece Imani, and it is watermelon scented. And so yeah, so I'm gonna go ahead and put this in your organza bag. And I gave her the pink one because it seems like she likes pink. I have her thank you card right here, and also two of my business cards. So I'm going to go ahead and package this up. All right. These are her slippers that are actually in this bag. But as soon as you take them out, they look like the ones I showed you. So I'm just going to put her stuff in this box. Package it up, and I will weigh it and be right back with you guys. Okay guys, I'm back with the order all packaged up. As you can see, it's all packaged up with our logo tape on it, our fragile sticker. So yeah, like I said, I'm going to get more consistent on posting. You guys please follow my social medias. And I will have some videos coming for you guys. I do have some a tie-dye video coming up a decorating video coming up on how I make my decorating phone cases. I don't know if I showed it to you guys or not, can't remember, but this is one of the decorating phone cases I made for Halloween, and I'm just trying to get better at it. But yeah, I have a lot coming up for you guys, so just stay tuned in, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.